Welcome through your lover here, and it's been a while since I made another upload, but today I'm happy to say I'm doing an opening of the Tabula Mundi, and I just got it in the mail. I spared you guys, you know, the torture of seeing me open, you know, the package, but just to let you know, I haven't opened it yet. I just barely got to this part. And it came with this very cool HRU is my muse sticker. I don't even know what's in this yet. Like, seriously, I just, you know, I filmed the rest, but I thought I'll cut that out for you because it's running a little long. I have a short battery. I'm at my mom's right now, so I don't have my usual setup. I apologize for the Mickey Mouse rig. My phone, I'm using my phone to record, and it's actually on a coat hanger hanging on my mic rack. And I got a flashlight just to put some extra light in here. And my portable altar right now, my travel altar tools. But anyways, in the background we have music from La Flemme, which is very awesome. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but anyways, I don't want it to be annoying blaring over my voice. But anyways, like I said, I apologize for how crappy this video looks, and I hope you can hear me. It's on my phone. But anyways, this is the opening of the Tabula Mundi Tarot Deck, which I'm very excited about. I know there's a lot of uploads on this deck already. I've seen them on YouTube. But hey what, guys, this is the Babylon edition. It comes with a lot of extra goodies, so, you know, just want to let you know, it's not your, you know, the standard deck. Let's see what we got in here. I'm going to enjoy this, guys. I'm so excited. A gift for you. A gift for you. Well, hell yeah, it's a gift for me. Shit. Sorry, guys. Oh my god, look at this. The detail. This is so awesome. Oh my god. Look. Oh, my favorite card in the Thoth is the Lust card. Jeez. Oh my god, and it feels so good. It feels like silk. The quality of this paper. And it's signed M.M. Moline, Lust and Knowing Babylon. You know what, guys? This Babylon edition was, I don't want to just like throw out the number, but you guys, if you guys go on the website, you see how much it is, and it's, I already know it's going to be so worth it. I'm so happy I went with this edition. To be honest, I just want like all three of the decks. I want the regular color, the standard color, the Nox et Lux, the black and white version of the Mundi deck too. You know, I could have went with that version, and it was a hard decision. Could have went with that and the book, and the Rosetta Pocket 10, but I went with this Babylon edition, and I'm so happy I did, guys. Just one more look at that. Like I said, it feels so soft. It's like silk. I'm trying to be so careful here. Anyways, I'll deal with that afterwards. So cool too. I think I'm gonna put this, I don't have a car right now, but I think I might put this on my laptop or something, somewhere where everyone can see it. I want to rock this thing right there. I'm so happy. Look at the quality of this too. It's so awesome. Like the time she hand wraps these guys too, just to let you know. Oh my gosh, freaking awesome. Oh my god, I don't want to ruin anything, dude. Like, seriously, I don't want to. Oh, how beautiful is this? I I know, guys, I know. You're like, just open the darn thing, but come on. Did it pretty good job, guys. See, look, didn't ruin it too much. I didn't want to ruin the sticker. I'm like that. I'm one of those people who get like a package and it comes in a cute little bag and shit, and I like to save it. Oh my gosh, like freaking A. Are you seeing this? Oh my gosh. Wow. God, if I had the money, I would buy another one of these just because, you know, like, insurance, you know, the beauty. This is one of the most fanciest, well put together decks I ever had. Look at this, one of 556 existing copies, each are limited to only a few in the entire edition, or could be even one of each kind. They were each made in the random combinations made from a set selection of high quality materials and colors, red, scarlet, crimson, black, and metallic elements. Because of the number of combinations, some are unique items, so please feel free to share photos with others to compare versions. The materials were selected not only for their color, but for their exceptional texture feel, suggestive of silk, satin, and suede, and skin. And do tell, it is. That's why I'm sharing this with you guys, because these are not just limited, but these are all custom. How beautiful is that? And anybody seeing this, if you got the Babylon edition, please, like, share some photos with me. You know, I'll put my email in the description. Like, send me some pictures, share, you know, what you got, because I'd love to see. Oh, look, guys. 98. The 98 copy. How cool is that? I would have liked to get 100. Like, that would be cool, just having you a number. But look, this is the 98 copy, guys. So freaking cool, man. I'm so happy I win with this. Oh, the bag. Awesome. And look at this. She said in the description it had a silk, or wrap. Got the ribbon here with the melted wax seal. I don't want to mess this up either. I love keeping everything intact, you know. When I got my Athame, this Athame right here, you guys seen it before, but when I got this, it came in satin wrapped and also with a wax seal of the maker. It was actually a wax seal of Pan, the Horn God. Oh my God. How awesome is that? Look at the corset. It said that in the description. Oh my God, people, look at this. Oh, my box got a little boo-boo on it. Oh well, it's okay. I still love it. So awesome. Feels like leather too. Whoa, here we go. Oh, it's all coming out. Oh my God. So dope. The corset of cards. Set that aside. I love how you can just pull this out. Oh my God. It's like a ritual. Like, no kidding, guys. This is like a ritual unboxing. Like, everything. It's just like step by step. It's so surreal. Look at this. MM Babylon, 98-56. You know, it's so sad, but my battery is dying out. I better hurry up and get this over with, but look at this. Oh, so cool, guys. But the holograms. Oh my gosh, look at this. The silver. The lust. Deacons of Aries. Deacons of Leo. Deacons of Sagittarius. Deacons of Cancer, that's my sign, y'all. Deacons of Scorpio. Wow, Deacons of Pisces. Deacons of Libra. Aquarius. Gemini. Capricorn. Taurus. Virgo. Oh, amazing. This is so, oh my god, look. Look at this book. Oh my god, look at this. It's hand braided by her herself. By Malene herself. She hand braided this. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, I sound like a freaking, I'm just like geeking out over this. It's been a while, guys, since I got a really nice deck for myself. Like, seriously, I've been going through a lot recently. Just like a lot of doctor's appointments, and this is such a treat for me right now. God, the corset. Anyone trying to get this, like, wants to get this deck, I don't want to spoil too much for you guys, so I'm just going to pull out a little section here, because my battery's dying too, so I want to hurry up here. Maybe I'll upload a future video with the more, like, you know, detail. But look, we got the hologram backings, and in the front, why I got the Babylon deck, guys, the edition, because look, unlike the regular, this one has the foil. Two of ones. Like I said, I won't go through all of these cards because you've seen them before, but I want to show off the hologram. Well, not the hologram backing, but the foil. The foil accents are so beautiful. It's a very beautiful addition to add the foil on these cards. Only if they went, like, with the foil with all of them. Now, if you're going to get the regular standard color, it doesn't have the foil. It's actually black, but it's a very beautiful deck. It's a gorgeous deck. Like, you can't go wrong, honestly. You cannot go wrong. It's just that I was fortunate enough to have the extra little funds to get this for myself. Like I said, it's been a while, and I just love this deck and any Thoth-inspired deck. Gorgeous. Such a gorgeous deck. Oh my gosh. Okay, fam. Oh, before I go, I just want to show you guys. Well, you know, I'll do another comparison video. There's actually a comparison video of the Tabula Mundi and the Thoth deck. I'm pretty sure. Maybe I'll do one in the future, but my battery's dying. I want to do a comparison with the Liberty and a comparison with my Thoth deck here, which you guys seen before, but I want to do a comparison video of them, the images. But anyways, thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed the opening of the Babylon edition Tabula Mundi. All right, guys. Bless be. Bye-bye.